Hi, I'm Deepthi Tiwari, working as nutritionist in Gurgaon from last 18 years. Today, on behalf of Responsible Hospitals, I would like to discuss post-delivery diet for mothers. Postpartum nutrition plays a very important role because mother's body is physically recovering from labor, is emotionally stressed, and during the later stages of pregnancy, as they have transferred essential nutrients like iron, calcium to the fetus, their own reserves are depleted. So a well-balanced nutrient dense diet is very important for the mothers. The essential nutrients are, first, protein. A minimum amount of 70 to 80 grams of protein should be included in the diet. Calcium intake should be somewhere around 1500 mg. Your doctor will be giving you a supplement of 500 mg calcium on a daily basis, but we have to take 1000 mg of calcium through food. So include good amount of milk and milk products, sesame seeds,